These must be the Trinity soldiers who went missing.
Thank you.
time to move. All full up. Can't carry any more. Right, what now? This rosary has 6 decades, instead of the usual 5. A very ornate example of the Brigantine version. There appears to be an engraving. Andreas Lopez.
Thank you.
undated. Strange warriors pursued us through the caverns. We moved quickly, too quickly for an accurate description. Most of the soldiers fell in battle. They were valiant, but outmatched and outnumbered. Eventually, Lopez, I, and a single surviving soldier reached a magnificent temple. I cannot imagine how the people managed to build such a structure so deep underground. A massive door blocked our progress. Lopez, his voice frantic and breaking, ordered Perez, the last remaining conquistador, to stand guard while we worked on the mechanism. The door began to roll open. Our celebration of success was drastically cut short by the dying screams of Perez. The sound haunts me still. First of December, 1603. A strange noise woke me in the middle of the night. I found Lopez still staring at the fire, though now it was nothing but coals. I asked him if he'd heard the noise as well, but all he did was grunt. I wrapped a blanket about his shoulders and built up the fire again. Then I sat and listened. Far off shrieks and hisses, likely distorted by the twists of the caverns. But underneath all those sounds, I heard a faint thrum. I've heard something like that before, but rarely, and only when in the deepest of prayers. It sounded like the voice of God. Behind that door. I can't carry anymore. Impossible. I can't carry any. All full up. Can't carry anymore.
Yeah.
enough space for that. All right. box could be here. All full up. Can't carry anymore.
Thank you.
It won't turn. didn't enter. These figures, they look like those creatures, but they're graceful. Yashil, goddesses of protection. The silver box of Ishel was forged in paradise and brought to earth. Did those creatures make the box? Neither false gods nor zealots shall be allowed to pass. They're protecting it. Is that why they fought me so viciously? Here they keep the box until the sun's renewal. Here. It has to be here. An eclipse and a heron, like the tattoos on Onuratu's arm. But where's the box? Oh no, a foreshock. Impossible. I can't carry anymore. I can use these to climb out of here. Jump. There's no other way. Whatever those things are, doesn't really matter while they're chasing you. Who left those carvings of the heron in the eclipse? I have to talk to Unaratu about them.